let's get Luke going, so I don't. You should just have a bit of
charities, and one of them is a local Bristol charity called 125, and that's where I've come from, so I'm here just to tell you in the shortest amount of time possible the essence of what 125 does before these guys get started, because I know that they look far more exciting than me. So tonight there'll be a woman in Bristol waiting on the streets for a stranger to pull up so that she can get in that car and she won't know if she's getting out again. And that might shock you, but there are women out there tonight doing that. And women who are caught in street sex work in Bristol, they're not there because they want to be there. They're there because they're desperate. They're addicted to drugs. They're often homeless. They have mental health issues, and they have a whole heap of reasons why they're doing what they're doing and risking their lives. And 125 has been helping them for over 20 years to break free and build new lives. And last year we worked with 250 women and we saw 47 of them break free from street sex work. So there's plenty of hope and there's plenty of reason for good causes like, good events like tonight that raises money to keep us going. So thank you, because in some part you're all supporting 125 by being here tonight. And that's all I really want to say. There is more information by the door. I've laid out some leaflets. And there's also a collection tin as well. If anybody has spare change on their way out tonight, they're holding it at the front door. So enjoy your evening. And it's now my pleasure to welcome Bristol Samba.
Good evening, we are Itinerants.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Itinerants!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.